There we go. And now I'm heading that way. Do you want to meet at the pallet, or do we want to?
Yeah, we do want to do the pallet.
Actually, why don't I just do this? Oh, wait, you're not. Oops.
I need to tear down Rhyhorn and Rhydon's pallet, though.
I forgot. Rhyhorn and Rhydon aren't going to have a pallet. It's just going to be Snorlax, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure we tore down. I think I tore down theirs.
I'm pretty sure when I was over there, there was a pallet still.
I could be wrong. I'll head that way. I want to say I tore it down already, but I don't remember. Because I want to say I tore it down getting ready for Snorlax. Oh, man. Oop. Need to have this open.
Now I find all the flower beds.
Of course.
All right.
That's how it always works.
Where am I?
I know Nidoran male and female are not the biggest size pictures, but they're relatively...
They're going to be relatively small anyways.
Yeah. Well, I meant, like, the quality, like, the picture itself is not very big, but it could be worse.
Yeah, the pallet is gone. All right.
Okay, yeah. We'll have to tear down Snorlaxes, though, unless you already did that. Because I know I didn't.
No, I didn't. I did take the portal and stuff, but I did not take...
Okay. So, yeah, I guess we'll just need to grab it really
quick. You tear that down while I grab these bottles real quick.
Okay, sounds good.
I might grind flowers... For a few hours after we're done.
Honestly, I feel like we're going to be able to get through Nidoran male pretty quickly because it's purple. And so far, I think now we've gotten into the groove of it. We're pretty good with getting the purple colors done.
Yeah. I just want to keep extending so we can do Ivysaur.
No.
I'm still missing like at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more.
Six more what?
Biodome, so we can do Ivysaur without it accidentally breaking.
Yeah.
We can do a lot of the Force Pokemon we agreed on doing.
Mm-hmm.
Let me go ahead and deposit these.
Also, when you talk about it, when are we going to do Charizard?
Well, we'll do Ivysaur.
Do you kind of want to do Charmeleon? Yeah, that's what I was about to ask. Do you want to kind of do those, like, in their actual order? Like, evolution order?
Yeah. We'll do those three first. Can you plant bones? I don't think you can even plant bones.
See, I was wondering that, too. I know you can make something from bones, but I don't know if it counts as, like, just decoration or if it grows. Bones.
No, I'm pretty sure you can't plant bones.
That's kind of unfortunate.
If you could, it'd probably be... Yeah, I don't think you can.
Because like I said, I know there's an object that you can make out of bones, but I don't know if it's like a plant or if it's more like just decoration.
No, it's a flower. You're talking about the bone snapper bulb? Yeah, I've planted those before.
By the way, I'm putting these into the chest. The flower bulbs. Sure. So...
I can try real quick, see if that actually hinders. Well, let me see something. Does this say this reads harvest for 1 or 2 bottles? Yeah. But this doesn't say anything about harvesting. If you could harvest them, it would tell you.
Yeah. That's what I kind of figured, but I wasn't sure. All right. So.
Yeah, I think like salvage you can also. Let's see how many of these can I make.
Okay, so I think the purples are going to be pretty straightforward.
Here. I need to also farm primordial flames.
I should have some.
Oh, you don't understand. When I say grind them, I need to like restock. Because from 1,000-ish I had, I'm down to 300.
There you go. There's 300.
Oh, you still need them to craft bombs and stuff.
I don't ever craft bombs.
All right.
Yeah.
You're not an adventurer.
Yeah. Go ahead and grab that for you. Grab that. Let's grab that. No, I need that.
Ooh, I do, however, today want to do all the decorations, at least for one complete thing. Start playing those down so we can start doing buildings and stuff.
Okay. I'm also putting these in the chest for you, Cunning. Actually.
All right.
Keeping that. Some of it's like bottles and stuff. Other. And then what I'm assuming is other like craft things that you need to make biodomes. I know at least the fairy does she used to make the fairy biome.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
So when we're done for the stream, for how long can you stay on? Or do you have to go immediately after?
Nah, I've got all day free.
All right, then. We'll do a few hours of prep.
All right, so let's see. If we grab... Do we want the male Nidoran to be kind of brighter purples or like the more...
I would say much more like purplish pinks.
Yeah.
There okay, so
I grab this one.
Let's look at the images. This
one. And maybe this one, possibly. Okay, so I've grabbed three different purples so far to check.
All right. I think these will be good.
Which three? Are these three?
Did you put the, can you put the pictures? No, not these three, just these two. These two purpley pinks.
Okay, because we need that third one as well, like for the super sheen, I guess.
Yeah, yeah, put the images up, will you?
Yeah, yeah, I forgot.
It's fine.
Now.
In the meantime, let me
go. I'll go ahead and also put female. And then what else are we planning on doing today? Duo?
Yeah, but the duo's palette's already up.
Yeah.
And well, don't send it yet.
Yeah. Okay.
Take that 75 flux.
That's all I had. And that was after just breaking down some material. Okay, so we got like five different purples slash pinkish colors to choose from.
All right.
Yep. So I guess the only
the
other thing really are the eyes and the ears. And it looks like the ears are kind of a greenish bluish kind of thing going. So.
Yeah, I need to look up the cartoon. Yeah, we'll do some. We'll do a very indigo turquoise green for ears. So, and I don't want to do metal blocks. So, yeah, I don't have that color. We don't have that color. Great. It's like a darker version of this. And the only other color like that is probably in the metallics, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, just go ahead and pull the metallic block.
It should be fine.
Yeah, that, and then... Oh, no. This for the shade?
This dark one here?
No, I think that's or fine. The metal block will be good for the... We need something for the lighting. Like, the dark block is good for the shading.
Yeah.
We could choose this block for the female.
This one?
We need...
We still need the inside green, I guess. So
here, just pull this. Pull this. We'll use this for the lighting and hope that will work.
If not, worst case scenario, we come grab another green.
Yeah, yeah. Let me check. Then.
That should be it. Because everything else is. We're either going to go with light gray or just plain white. Oh, I guess we need a gray for the one dot in the eye and then. I guess a red and orange for the eye color.
We'll use cadmium.
Cadmium,
yeah.
You're having a great time with that word every time.
I keep thinking it's calcium. I don't know.
No, yeah. I think it's because I called it calcium at first. That might be.
I'm inherently dyslexic, so I actually have an excuse, but
I'm just retarded.
To be
so
fair,
I don't really
try too hard to fix my dyslexia. I just go with whatever my dyslexia tells me.
All right. So now what? I guess cadmium for the eye. What about that, like, one orange dot-ish color?
Let me pull the image. That one orange pull up. We may just do it all red, I think. I don't think we really need.
Okay. What about the one gray dot? Are we just going to do, like, primal gray, or is it going to be something more like?
Yeah, light gray. Probably just light gray to keep it white, but still see the shading. So we have two problems here. Mm-hmm. I'm thinking about moving Nidoran a bit, and having Nidoran in both male and female be looking at each other.
Okay.
I think that's we're going to do a double whammy here. Let me go to the images. Well, can you find a more passive one? Could you find a more passive one of a Nidoran female?
What do you mean?
One that's not screaming.
Oh, let me look. I think that was a problem, that a lot of them were just screaming.
Yeah.
But I'll see if I can find another one really quick. 1 second. Just because that's the most common stance for Nidoran female.
Yeah, I know.
Like I can find a crap ton. Ooh. I might have another one, possibly.
Alright. Just show it to me.
Yeah. Hold on. I gotta save it really quick.
Because I'm not finding
it. I have it on my records. Okay. And also what I was going to say, what if we did it to where one of us working on the male, one's working on the female, and you may catch us as doing both at the same time?
We'll see.
That's one I found. I'm still looking.
Okay, I found one that was kind of like that, but better detailed.
Okay. Yeah, because even though I'm looking up Nidoran, I'm being really careful not to accidentally click on one that's Nidorina. Like the next evolution?
Yeah.
Because there actually are quite a bit that pop up. Yeah, that one looks good.
Well, we can do. No, we'll do. Well, we could, but I don't want to do. The problem is, why don't you do the outline of both of them, and then I'll do the filling, and then when you're done, you can start filling the second one.
Okay.
How's that sound? That we kind of do both at the same time-ish, but without,
So are we going to actually make Nidoran female with her back towards Nidoran male? Because she kind of looks like she's looking behind her.
Where's the Skype? We'll have to flip one of them. What do I have here?
Not necessarily, because, like, I guess we would. Because then, like, if we had Nidoran male looking in this direction here, then Nidoran female could still be, like, technically facing this direction, but because her eyes look back, she'd be looking in this direction.
Yeah, we'll have to flip. Actually, yeah, we'll have to put Nidorina on the left side.
On the left.
And Nidoran, right?
Well, so, like I was, what I was saying, though, is, do we want, technically, her back to Nidoran male because she's looking backwards?
No, it'll still be front.
Where's my image?
It'll still be front to front, even if she's slightly looking backwards.
So I might have to have a special thing going on to where I have both images on my screen. That this way I can see one at a time, then crap. Yeah, I don't know about that. I might just have to switch it as I go through it.
All right. right, let's see.
Okay, so where are we placing them?
1 second. All right, that's there. Just getting the images on my computer so I can actually see them. Close that. Let's see if we can, if I can open this. All right, would you send back to me the image I sent you? Because it's easier that way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. I guess I need to save it.
Ooh, that's really small. All right, so Yume is going to be somewhere around here. So we'll do the palette back here. Yeah, we'll do the palette back here. We'll do the palette way over here.
Actually, this.
Set up the portal. Chests. There I don't know why we're setting up chests still, but just in case, I guess.
Yeah, we might decide what we need it later.
All right.
Hopefully these pictures are roughly the same size, like pixelated wise.
I think Nidoran will probably be slightly larger, but I'm okay with that. Like, if we want to do them the same size, I think we'd have to use this one.
This one.
That's probably not going to work. Here, let me resend it. Yep, that's not going to work. We'll have to use this one. I didn't really like that one too much, to be fair.
Yeah, not a huge fan of it.
So, we'll just do the two
we have. It should be fine.
Yeah. If anything, well, whatever. We'll figure something out later.
Worst case scenario, we can choose which of the two, like, either the other Nidoran male or the other Nidoran female we like better.
So, I'm thinking, are the six blocks? Where are the six blocks? I think it's six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right. So the six blocks on Nidoran female. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, you math it. That's definitely way too far off.
What am I doing? Math and what?
So here, Yume's going to be here. Somewhere around here.
Okay.
Could be back, could be forward. Then you want this to be the center, like two or three blocks that space in between both of them.
Mm-hmm.
So you figure that out.
Well, hold on. Let me come place the blocks that I have for Nidoran male.
Yeah.
Okay. So like I said, I have like four or five like different.
Place them. I don't know what we need for sure, though.
Just because I was check like, here. Might as well grab
one. We need three purples, right? And two greens.
Yeah, we need three purples, and then we only picked out these two for greens, so.
That will work. That will have to work for green. For Nidoran, I'm thinking this is the main color. This is the shading. We get rid of this one in the middle and make this one the sheen.
Yeah, I trust you. I'm going to start setting this really quick.
All right.
Okay. So. Say we go back about this far. I'm going to set this as the half marker. So then let's have about two on each side representing.
All right, the reject codes, we're going to put them in the chest just in case we need them later.
And then this is where each of them actually start. So get rid of these. Okay. Okay, so now I gotta remember. So Nidoran male is gonna be on this side. Nidoran female is gonna be on this side.
Yep.
And then, if I'm gonna start them here, I need to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Let me go ahead and mute Skype and
system sounds.
Okay.
Not Skype, Christ's sake. The bleep's already muted. Did that last time, too.
Crap. This one's actually a little hard to see where the lowest point on this Nidoran male is, but I think I see it. So let's say this is the farthest point. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
That's weird.
15, 16, 17, 18.
Someone broke Trove.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Why? What happened?
I see, like, blocks, ghost blocks.
Yeah, mine's kind of flickering, actually. Like, my entire, like, Trove kind of screen kind of flickers every now and then. What? You just said something. Okay, so now I guess we need to pick the colors for Nidoran female.
Alright, just extend the palette, I guess.
Yeah.
Right? That's what I'm gonna do. I'm just standing here trying to get the grass to grow on the palette where Snorlax used to be.
You have a fan running?
Me? No. My fan's off. I guarantee that's you, May.
Oh, okay.
Or could it be me?
I don't think so. If you don't have a fan running, because it sounds like a fan. If you muted the test, it didn't stop, so it wouldn't have been you.
I muted it.
Yeah, so it's not you. Wonder if it's just Skype.
Could be just Skype.
Yes, please. Oh no. I don't know if I want that thing. Oh wait, there it goes, it stopped.
Okay.
Wonder if you may hear this. Maybe it was you, maybe.
Okay, what happened?
Huh. Nothing.
So weird. Maybe not. I don't know. I don't understand anymore.
Yeah.
Everything I know is a lie. Okay, let's grab colors really quick. Let me pull up the image again so I have it. Okay, we're going to need...
Do you see these, like, ghost blocks here? No. I see, like, ghost blocks here.
Mm-mm, I don't.
Okay.
Though, like I said, my screen was flickering every now and then on Trove.
Why are you running? There's a portal over there.
Oh, wait. You're right. Oh, well. I'm already here.
You're, like, the halfway point.
I always forget, like... And normally, though, it's, like, a much farther area, so I'm like, oh, wait, yeah, let me just turn around and get to it. But no, I was already, like, halfway or even more there, so I was like, nah, I ain't turning around. So it looks like we're going to need at least 3 different blue blocks. Obviously black, but then we got to get, like, a grayish blue, which that midnight metal might work really well for that.
Let me look. Yeah, midnight metal. Then we need 2 more blues? No, 3 more blues.
Three more blues.
We need a deep blue for the ear, which is this one.
Yep, and it's also a little bit in other parts of the body as well. So let's see. Pretty sure that's Wait.
Huh. We'll use them. We'll actually. That's not charcoal. Them.
What the hell? Are you seeing this?
Is it not mimicking?
It's making charcoal.
Mimic, not mimic?
It's making a charcoal block. Hold on. Let me try here. Yeah, see? Everything I'm placing here is getting charcoal.
Is that what you wanted?
No. Well, I want this one, but you got, like, it to me showed these both as this purple whenever you did it. See? How'd you get it?
Because Trove doesn't like you.
Obviously.
Trove is prejudiced against builders.
So this one's actually midnight metal. Yeah, midnight metal. So that one should be good for that.
Trove is prejudiced against, like, builders, didn't you know?
Probably.
They don't like non-adventure
people. That is why we have the one block that actually turns into a different color when you place it.
Oh, but that's just terrible. All right, we need these two blues, I feel like.
Oopsie.
Well, we need those two blues, I think, for the ear. Then we need a blue for, like,
her body. We need a kind of light blue. Ooh, that's almost
like a white. Well, we need a light greenish blue, and we don't have that, I feel like.
Okay, so, hold on. So we grabbed this one for which blue again?
Those two are for the ears, I think.
These two are for the ears? Then why did we pick up the midnight metal? Oh, yeah, the, like, almost, like, grayish blue blocks along the edges and stuff.
Yeah, okay. I would actually use this.
Where?
This one, the mechanical blue for the edging.
Okay.
For the outline. Mm-hmm. Here, you can grab one. I actually have a few blocks.
I always keep this one actually came out right. It didn't come out as freaking again, charcoal.
You're not an adventurer. You don't have rights in
so intro. What about this color right here for the main? Like, I know it, like, appears super white, but I don't...
Yeah, sure, and we'll do this one for the sheen. Or we can do it backwards, this for the main color. I feel like this should be the main color.
And this one for the main color?
Yeah, she is kind of turquoise, right? Am I wrong?
Yeah, she's very bluish, is, like, overall, so...
It just depends on what...
I think she's, like, kind of changed over all the
different... Overall, yeah.
So, like, used to, she used to be...
Pale.
Yeah, she used to be like a pale blue, but then she started becoming more and more blue until the point that she probably
we'll
is
do the pales.
This blue.
Let's not use this.
Okay.
Let's not use this, and we can use, like, these two, I guess.
This one? For the sheen?
Is this too white? But in the image, it looks, like, really white, though.
I know, but it's like, do we want her to appear so white? No. Yeah, we could do this one as the main body color, and then this one
and
for the sheen.
And then this is the sheen? Yeah,
let's do that. Because I prefer her not being, like, super just
white. Because the other option is to choose this as the main color.
Ooh.
And then this as the sheen, or vice versa.
I see blinding blocks in our future.
I feel like this would be more appropriate for the modern cartoon, but at the same time, I don't think we could viable... I think we can do the evolution on this color instead. You know what I mean?
Yeah, her evolutions definitely get, like, a darker and more just, like, blue color.
No.
Or not her darker necessarily.
Brighter.
Yeah.
I
guess that's what I meant.
Her evolution gets brighter.
Maybe a more, like, opposite of darker. Blue saturated is more what I meant, maybe.
Which
I don't
is...
know. Yeah, brighter, pretty much.
What's wrong with
Leave
you?
Me alone. Leave me alone.
I mean, you slept a full hours.
I know, my brain is still recuperating. It was like, wait, I haven't done this in forever. What am I doing again?
Are you okay? Do we need to get you checked out?
Actually, I might have to go grab some, like, tea or something here in a second.
Ah, man, tea sounds so good.
No,
hey,
yeah, I had to brew myself some earlier.
Actually, I will go actually make the tea myself, though. Not even joking.
What?
I was like, tea sounds good. Hey, Yume.
So, I know this is against how we normally do it, but because it's going to be separate, I'm starting on this end and going to work my way in the middle. I hope this
I'm
works
gonna
out.
I'm going to chop it in half. I'm going to chop it in half once we're done.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. So I guess I'll just start here, like, two blocks
over.
No,
start on this end. Start on this end.
Do you want me to start on this end?
Yep. Okay, with the black. You can start with the iron black on that end.
There.
I guess
not. Oh. Iron black, yeah. Sorry, I forgot about it.
And we're going to use... I can put down the gray, so leave space for white and gray.
Yeah.
Did you put white over here? No, we need to extend
this. No, I didn't yet.
Here, let me delete some of my blocks to make sure this doesn't interfere.
You may...
I'm just really trying to report some news.
Yeah, I
wasn't. Knows when you're done because when you're
No, but, like, I'm ready to go whenever you need me to record. Like, I have everything set up, so just
no, we
tell
need
me
to
when...
set you up.
Oh, yeah. Here, I'll do that. I'll do that really quick. Actually, Cunning, we might have to also either move. See, I don't want to move these any farther back because I don't want them getting too close to Rattata. So I might move her back a little bit. Because I'm not sure if she's going to be able to capture both of them in the view. I'm not sure.
That's fine, because Rattata just appears as a black line if you line it up with Rattata.
Well, no. Well, but she wasn't lined up with Rattata.
But even if it appears Rattata shows up.
No. Sorry. What I meant by I don't want to move it farther, like, too close to Rattata, is more the fact that I don't want these actual builds just to be really close here. If that makes sense.
I don't think it matters, but whatever.
I was trying to give them a little space. We're making a small
ecosystem here.
Yeah.
And, like, plus, I don't, like, I'm not the biggest fan of separating the builds way too much. Yeah. Like, you know what I mean? I want people to actually venture through it, actually see the build. So. So if you separate way too much, it becomes like rarely see a build. I just want to leave enough space in between some sections to add more to it. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I forgot to tell you guys, you know the fox collars that you initially have for bulk picks? Do you intend to keep them?
But they're not visible.
You haven't removed them. Well, it's visible when I came from the other side. We'll leave it there for now.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
All right, this one's done.
11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, and then let me do this really quick.
Like, the plan is for people to eventually come into the world on adventure and see them all, right?
Not really. Like, how many blues did we have?
Like, four? Yeah.
Alright.
Because one of those blues, the midnight blue, or the mechanic blue, sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Was, like, the, lining and stuff.
Yeah. It's fine. Okay. It's fine.
You made TP to me?
I'll put that down.
Can you see all four of those blocks?
What four?
So we're doing Nidoran male and Nidoran female, like, at the same time. And these blocks represent, like, the outside ones represent the farthest edge of both of them.
Yeah, I can totally see them both.
Okay, then we're good. I just wanted to make sure that we'd be good there.
Okay, so you don't mind even if I'm a bit far away? Like, as long as I capture the entire building?
Yeah, as long as you capture the whole build.
Like, it's...
Like, as long as it still looks, as long as it still looks good. Well, now the other blocks are not there anymore. I took them down. Hold on, I'll put them back. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, Necro, this needs your approval when you're done over there.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
I guess it's because you don't want to reposition me.
No. We just, like, because we're doing two Pokemon at the same time, we need to make sure you can catch both Pokemon being built at the same time. You know what I mean?
Okay, so you don't want to switch cameras. Then I guess I do have to be.
Yeah, just because Nidoran male and Nidoran female are so, like, always put together, pretty much. We figured put them both together for this one.
Okay. Plus, they're basically somewhat considered the same Pokemon, just female and male version, so we're just going to put them together.
That's cool.
Okay. So what needs my approval again?
This hole. It's offensive. I need peaceful dirt. Do you have any peaceful dirt on you by any chance?
I got something better.
I have peaceful stone, but I don't have peaceful dirt. Oh, you have mimic blocks?
Yeah.
We're grinding Infinium for you. I'm tired of you, like...
You mean, Formicide, like, or whatever
coming over to my house, opening the fridge, and eating all my Formicide. It's not okay.
Okay, so what actually needed my approval again?
Okay, this palette's done, so we can trim it.
Okay. Looks good.
All right. So tomorrow, I don't think we'll be streaming. I think we're going to focus solely on mining. Mining and fixing the terraforming the club world.
Okay. All
right. I think that'll be the main focus.
I guess we'll start on Nidoran male. to begin with?
No, female.
Female? Okay, let me switch out my pictures.
Ladies first.
Okay, then let me go ahead and also do this.
Let me go ahead and start pulling blocks. The iron black,
I'm gonna
as always.
This one
I'm going to go ahead and make the iron more iron black.
But then,
at this point, you can't have enough iron black.
You say that.
Dude, like, you know how much iron black you use?
Why, Trove? Why?
Because there you go. There you go. You diss the iron black.
Oh, I hate you, Trove, so much.
Well, you had it coming.
I did not. Take it back. Dang. Looks like I started almost immediately on a on that midnight.
Oh, let me go ahead and put myself in D&D.
I guess I need to craft me up some blocks really quick as well. Also, let me lay out my inventory better now. Okay, so black, mechanic blue. Then we have the midnight.
All right, let me
opt actually. Out I guess of, I don't
need that. Out of all chat,
though, I do need also the midnight blue, and it looks like I'm gonna also need for the lining the dark blue. So, okay.
I don't think you need midnight blue.
Yeah, dude.
What you need is mechanical blue for the line.
No, I do need. I need it for, because if you look at the bottom where the black line is, there's actually one in there. It looks like it's the midnight blue.
Oh, yeah, above the nails.
Well, not even, also one below it. It looks like it kind of looks like it does one on both sides of that.
Oh, yeah. Instead, use the, if it's on the outside line, use mechanical blue.
Okay.
And if it's on the outer line, use mechanical blue.
Oh, crap.
And anywhere there's like mechanical blue inside, I would say use the dark blue more. Like say maybe around the ears, because that's actual lining on the ears. Like there you have a lot of, you don't use the midnight blue. You understand what I'm saying? Dark
blue. Yes. What is that one?
All blue right. Blue. I need to make some of that. What block is that? That's the, is that even a metal block?
Wait, one, two, three.
Is midnight blue a mechanical, a metal block or a normal block?
Midnight blue is a normal.
Yeah.
Eight. So, let's see. Let's make some of the mechanical dark blue.
Blue.
Let's make. That should be enough.
Okay, I swear I'm making that. Not enough.
Now, on the midnight blue, I should
only enter not like count?
A few. So.
Okay, enter should definitely be able to count for craft.
Right. First
enter should just start crafting it. All right, we've got what here? This is the blue block.
All the noises today. All of them.
All of them. It's like when like certain people live in Los Angeles and they're streaming and you can hear sirens.
Oh, lol.
So what's going on over there now?
I don't know.
It's the pesticide thing that they go around the streets to deal with mosquitoes.
Wait, they really do that? Because that does nothing. Like, it right does. Now, I'm wearing socks. It's hot outside. Have this in mind. I'm wearing socks.
It's cold.
It's okay. It's been hotter. Yeah, it's comfortable. But the point is, I'm wearing pajamas, like very thick ones, because they always bite through the fabric. And they, even though I'm wearing socks, like they're biting me through the socks.
Are you recording, by the way?
Yes, I am.
Yeah. Why? Okay. This is no personal information. It's fine. Mosquitoes suck. Everyone should know this.
I was about to start the outline.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let me not knock Yume off her block.
Why?
He said not.
I said let me not knock Yume off her block.
Okay.
I'm on you, mate.
Is there any way you could just go one up?
Me?
No, Necro.
I guess I can.
And then we can have Nidoran one block higher than Nidoran, just in case, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I think Nidoran's going to be slightly taller, so... Here, I've got this. Okay, guess not. I don't got this.
No, you don't. So where'd I have this? I think I have it.
What land is this? This land
is Peaceful Hills or Peaceful Fields, one of the two.
It's the one that has the prettiest colors in the sky all throughout the day. It's only this one. I can't capture these colors in a print screen in any other land.
That's not true. The others were fine, like the grasslands you did. Did you not?
No. It's only this one.
Like the weedle and the stuff?
No. Yeah, let me look it up. I have all the images, but yeah.
I can understand the volcanic place, because the volcanic place is just weird like that.
Cunning!
Yes?
You didn't tell me to start recording. Destroy.
Necro?
What? I asked!
Yes, he did. Yume. Yes, Yume.
He asked me if I was recording?
No, Yume, he said, are you recording? And you said yes.
Oh!
Yes.
But then I lied unconsciously. I'm recording now.
Now you know what I have to deal with, Negro, all the time.
Will you go over there and verify this?
I'm recording. I swear. I am recording.
At least she noticed now.
Hold on, I'm going to have to go grab a box of tissues.
It's not that bad.
It's so weird.
Don't be so overly dramatic.
I had an out of body experience because I saw you guys build it. I'm like, something's missing. Is it me? No, I'm standing here.
No, technically it was you. You were missing.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not. Not yet. Wait. Why do I only have one of these blocks? I just crafted like 20 billion of them. Are you kidding me?
No, you didn't.
No, I told it to start crafting this stupid piece of...
Mm-hmm.
I hate Trove.
Once again, become an adventurer. Trove does not like builders. It's like you're not going to play the MMO aspect of this. For shame.
Trove needs to go like die in a hole.
Well, you actually, never know.
They're kind of putting themselves in that hole, so I probably don't have to wait long.
The sad part is there's just no competition, though. Maybe in a world where there's more competition. Or Microsoft doesn't become the evil warlord, overlords that they are.
Now you're asking for too much.
Hey, I know, right? Oh my god, I'm worried now that she's going to be way bluey. But whatever.
They added me to a list called Comics and Coffee. How awesome is that list? Comics and Coffee.
Are you Comic Coffee?
Comics! Comic books!
I know.
You missed the pun.
I missed...
Even I got the pun.
In my defense.
I'm no. Sick no. Then.
No.
Mm-mm. Yes.
You get no excuse. If Cunning gets it, then no one gets an excuse.
Exactly. Even if I picked up on the pun.
But I'm half listening to everything.
Oh, so now you're telling me you don't listen to me?
I don't listen to anyone.
This is true.
Not personal.
This is very true.
No, I'm taking that as offensive.
No.
No, it's too late.
She's angry at me because she's like, I already told you this last week. And I'm like, I don't remember. That was last week, 7 days ago. Who has time?
I'm offended.
That's how much you care. See, that's how much you care.
That has nothing to do with caring.
Yes.
Just don't have enough brain space for stuff.
I'm hearing excuses. That's what we call excuses.
I agree with Cunning.
Don't be like this.
But it's your own fault. I don't know what you're talking about.
You should have been listening, Yume.
Exactly.
Whoa.
Okay, Necro, we have a problem.
I didn't do it.
No. Come here. Come here. Okay, see where I'm at right now?
Yes.
I don't actually think that's a mosquito thing, by the way.
It is.
I can't smell anything. Can you smell anything?
Okay. Maybe it's odorless. Maybe it ran out of gas and it's still refilling.
What am I supposed to be looking at?
Look, I like the blue for the main color. And there's kind of like a shade in between a darker... You understand what I'm saying? Like, if you look here and here, these are like... This one over here is a slightly lighter shade than this here. Or am I wrong?
I think they're supposed to be the same. The quality on this thing makes it look different. Okay,
if that's the case, I'm thinking about eliminating the dark blue shading from the center of the thing. You understand what I'm saying?
Well, I think technically this one's supposed to be black, by the way. Pretty sure. And then
Well,
that's what I was telling you. I'm pretty sure this one was supposed to be like that.
But because that's edging, we're using that. You understand what I'm saying?
I would just leave it here for now, and then worst case scenario, we just quickly pop it out for a different
Historically,
one.
Historically, we learned this with Squirtle, though. You need to sub out those outer edges with a different color. If not, it just looks weird.
No. Like, I'm talking about this one block. Like, leave it for now, and then if we decide we don't like it, just take it out.
But like what I'm arguing here is that I may want it. See, now this looks way too neon at night, but I'm okay with that. I think I want to get rid of this for shading.
I don't even see where that
is. And make her a kind of like a lighter tone, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah.
That's what I'm arguing here.
What color were you using there for a second?
What?
By the way, I think that one is supposed to be what this one is.
Stop fidgeting with the nail. That doesn't matter now.
No. I'm saying, like, I think this literally is supposed to be a different color than what you had put at first.
Oh, well, yeah. I don't know.
That's all I was saying. I think it's supposed to be what you've got here.
Stop your ADD. Focus. This blue.
Blue squirrel.
I think I just want to get rid of the dark blue as shading altogether.
But we're going to need it for the ear, I think.
You know, for the ear, yes. But okay. only for the ear.
That's fine. I can get behind that. Because it's not used very often, so it shouldn't matter too much.
Let me see if this looks good. I feel like inner lining shading will be this.
By the way, I'm pretty sure these are not supposed to be the mechanic blue color. These three blocks here. I just kind of left them as that for now, because obviously they're a different shade than what these are represented by. So I know they're not.
Oh, I see.
You see what I mean?
Just use mechanic blue there, yeah. For now, just use mechanical blue.
Yeah, see, that's what I was kind of thinking, but...
It's just that this image is so resolution. I just don't feel like going to Photoshop and doing it myself. I prefer to fidget over here and be done. So, back to my original point... Oop. That means we need to find something.
The cops. The popo.
Oh. Uh-oh. You may hide.
I know.
But did I forget? We need to find something for the sheen.
For the sheen?
Is my point. Wait. Yeah. You don't have anything for the
sheen. Hold on. Then where'd you get this blue? This isn't one of our blues. It's a different blue.
Yeah, it is.
One... No? It's a business. It's called business something. When I broke one of them?
Break it again. You broke the wrong one. Business blues. Dude, come over to the palette. You're sitting here.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, I know. It's terrible, but...
I could have sworn I broke one and it said, business blue or something.
Okay, this was supposed to be our sheen.
Yeah.
But I toned it down. I got rid of this color here on the body coloring, which means we don't have a sheen.
Why get rid of that one, though? I thought we were getting rid of this one out of the body part of it.
No. I'm getting rid of the dark blue. This is a dark blue. This is the midnight blue, but this is dark blue.
Oh, you meant literally the dark blue. I thought you were saying the dark blue, as in like...
No, I know. I understand the confusion, yes. But I'm talking the actual color name. This is actually called dark blue. I got rid of it because I think it makes her look too on the dark end, which means that I toned up, so I made it lighter, our palette on the body, which means we lack a sheen now.
Okay. So either A, we need to find something just slightly between these two, or something just lighter than what was originally our sheen.
Exactly.
Crap. Okay.
Which I don't think we have. I think we're just going to have to go with this here.
Like what we already have?
Portal, no. If you head to the portal and come back to the palette.
Yep. So. Okay, where are you at? There you are. Okay.
On the blues.
So
that, or stick in primal blue. But
see, I just definitely don't want to do this one, mainly due to the fact that I'll make her look really white. Like, I know it's not white, but it's going to be...
I kind of want to risk it for a biscuit and put it in. And what we can do is trim the sheen. You understand what I'm saying? Put less sheen in it.
Yeah.
Like with what we did with some of the other Pokemon.
Yeah.
Because I don't want to use a metallic block because... Yeah.
Well,
I
there's not even a really queen, good metallic block.
But we
block
can do
anyways.
Nidoqueen and Nidoking in metallic blocks.
No, yeah.
And that will be much more impressive. I'm actually looking very much forward to Nidoking and Nidoqueen.
It's like the more we get into this, the more we realize even though it's got a wide range of colors, it still does not have enough colors.
It's just... And it's not only that, that their variations, for example, they have a good selection of purples. They have bluey purples. They have purples that are more blue. They have blue that are more purpley. They have light purples. They have pastel-y purples. You know, they have a good selection. But when it comes down to their oranges and blues...
Yeah.
It's a bit, you can't, there's just so many tones.
Yeah. So I guess let's risk it for a biscuit and do it that way.
I'm going to do it originally and then we'll focus on trimming. Oh. Let me go ahead and put the white and charcoal on the edge there. I'm pretty sure when I do the videos.
Did you pick up one of those blocks?
Yes, I did. Don't worry.
Okay. I was about to say I didn't. Okay. Yeah. Then I'm just going to continue with the thing right now. Ah, crap. But then that immediately impacts me because I have some of that color in my outline.
No, the outline doesn't change. Your outline's going to be identical.
No. Because if you look right here where I'm at right now, immediately it's that blue that we're subbing out for either A, go into that other one, or...
Still use it.
Because you want me to still go with the one that we were originally going with?
Yes. Okay. Because I want remember, it's 8-bit art, so the line should be darker than the actual inside palette in most cases. So it's okay to have a darker tones towards the lining. Okay. Where's the charcoal?
I just want to make sure before I did it.
Yeah, no, it's fine. You're still
I don't want to have to go back later.
Blue. That's why I didn't get rid of it off the palette, because your lining will be different.
Okay.
However, do need to make this super light blue. I think it'll look fine in this lighting. I don't think it gets too bad, but we'll see. We will have
famous
to trim it out.
Famous last words.
No, it's going to...
Oh, wait. Hold on.
To trim it. Uh-huh.
Cunning, I think we have actually an extra blue that we're needing.
Wait, we need an...
Yeah,
okay,
so
we have
look
an extra blue
up,
that
okay,
we're needing
look,
doesn't really
look up at the top of the ear, right? See that blue? That's what originally I was looking at as our dark blue. Yes.
That's fine. Use dark blue.
But my point is it's different than the one that I was thinking was dark blue here. Because it's definitely
it
not the
matter.
It does to me.
We can fix that. We can fix that later. That has to do with the lighting funny. Of the actual image. Dude, it's fine because those things can be fixed. It's not the end of the world.
You don't know that. My OCD might kill me.
We know for a fact that this image is so iffy that we're going to have to fidge with it so hard. It's not even funny.
Mario looking forward to going to the male version.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Just because it's a clear picture.
It's a very clear picture. No,
though the background for it kind of sucks really hardcore.
Yeah, no. I am not enjoying Nidoran right now. Not even going to lie. Oh boy.
I thought these would be like, oh, Nidoran male and female. Let's get those done.
I may end up using... Okay, I'm getting rid of the
midnight. You might need your coffee soon.
You're getting rid of the midnight.
You're getting rid of my midnight?
You're not wrong. You're not wrong.
Why are you getting rid of midnight?
I'm already figure this out. No, that's what's going to happen here. Midnight is going to get eliminated from the inner. Is it, though? Can't even.
Only odd. I hope you realize that's always going to be a pun.
What?
Oh, every time you say you can't even, I'm always going to ask you if you can only odd.
Okay. You might be fired.
What? Do it.
That pun.
It could be worse. I could be on Marcus's level of puns.
Oh, but Marcus, see, the biggest problem with Marcus is that, like, you guys enable him. That's really the problem with Marcus.
Okay, let's be honest, though. It's mainly Kat who enables him. I don't really talk to Marcus. I don't know why, but for some reason, I don't know. There's just something about Marcus. Like, he's all right. He's an all right guy, but...
I just can't deal with the puns.
You just can't even?
I just can't even.
Only odds.
Okay, let's just... Look, here's what's going to happen. I'm just going to speed rush this. Don't even care. And then I'll have to do the verification. This is the Firefly ship all over again.
Oop,
like, oop. I drew blueprints for Firefly specifically, and people still found a way to mess it up. It was one of the ones I hated the most doing. Because people just couldn't get proportions right.
Hey, at least I'm not having that issue yet.
Well, even if you did, it still wouldn't be as bad as Firefly. Keep in mind, the Firefly ship is a relatively small ship compared to other ships.
Yeah.
And for some reason, but it's quite long, and then they couldn't, the thing that the pilot seat and the cockpit the cargo bay and the cockpit room did not match up with the rest of the body. Somehow they messed that up.
Wow.
Because they were off a few blocks here and there, and it just wouldn't match up. I'm like, guys, how did you screw this up? Like, I did a detail 4 plan.
Got that. One more over. Let me get pull back out the mechanic blue.
All right. So Yumi, you here?
No.
Well, fine then.
All right.
What do you want?
No, it's too late.
Nothing. Nothing. I want nothing.
You've hurt our feelings.
Tell me, what do you want?
Nope, nothing. Hurt our feelings. Nothing.
Tell me.
No. No.
Oh my God! Are you really gonna be a boo boo head right now?
You're excluded from knowing everything.
Yes, boo-boo head.
She's trying to avoid cussing by calling you a boo-boo head.
Yes.
Well, at least it's PG-13.
What did you want? Coffee?
I don't know. We might have to censor that out.
No, I wanted tea.
We don't have any green tea, by the way. We have the paper one. So that's the one I've been drinking. And it tastes like paper. Is that the one you want?
That's not the one I want.
Well, we ran out of the good one.
Please tell me you'll at least drink sweet tea.
And then what's the point of the tea?
What? Did you just ask? Oh, no.
Like, I've read that people drink their tea, like, they add milk to it or sugar. I drink it as it comes, with water, and that's it. Why would you add anything else?
Because it can be so much more delicious.
But then you're missing the whole point of tea.
Yeah.
It's supposed to be delicious.
Yeah. It's supposed to be healthy and antioxidants.
But sweet tea.
Yeah.
Sweet tea is amazing.
We're not arguing the amazingness of sweet tea.
So that's a no on the paper tasting green tea?
That's definitely a no on the paper green
tea. Sad face.
Tea is already bad as it is. The last thing I needed to do is taste like
paper. Yeah, like I knew that once we tried the fancy one from Starbucks, there's no way we would ever...
Well, that's not even good. It's just less papery.
It's less papery, yeah, that's true. It tastes completely different. There's like no aftertaste at all. It just, it tastes like green tea is supposed to taste. And fine, I'll go and buy it tomorrow. I was going to go and buy it today, but then I got lost.
He's not
going to
want it
tomorrow. He's going to want it tomorrow.
No.
Because you said so?
No, I'll probably take it tomorrow. She may.
Yeah. You may like, yeah, he's going to want it or else.
Yeah, not or else, but yeah, chances are, yeah.
God, this is so terrible. All right. Look, I know this looks terrible. This is going to be like 20 minutes of fidgeting. I'm telling you right now.
Just believe, Cunning. If you believe, it will work.
No, that's not how it works.
It's like if you build it, they will come.
Maybe.
Did I just build this wrong? No, I didn't. Okay.
Probably. My
no,
vote's
don't
yes.
say that.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah. Rude.
100% sure. Without a shadow.
I don't like this game because if I say yes and it turns out I've messed up, then.
But this is Cunning's favorite game.
But it's not Necros. We're going to have to start up the 1-800 replace Cunning thing again. I need someone that's supportive, Cunning. I can't handle stressful
situations. I'm very supportive. I don't know what you're talking about.
Ow! I hit my hand.
There you go.
Ow!
Because you were going to say something about me not being supportive. Serves you right.
How does he know this?
Once again...
He knows all.
That's scary.
Nicker, you've known me for how long? Are we still asking the question? Is this still...
Well, I had to like look around my room and make sure you weren't actually behind me.
I stopped asking long ago. Just give up, man.
I mean, come on. We've known each other for how many years now? Are we still asking this question?
I was terrified. I wasn't thinking. I wasn't thinking. I was terrified. I thought you were going to be worse than Until Dawn. I was going to turn around and you were just going to be right there.
That was hilarious.
What?
Until Dawn.
Oh. You're a jerk.
Hey, you decided to play that game.
I know.
It's not my fault.
I didn't predict someone like you would be there.
Like, you knew this was going to happen. It's your own fault as soon as you put the disc in, like, your PlayStation. Like, you have only yourself to blame.
Hey, though, to be honest, I regret nothing in the end. It was such a... I had fun with that game. That was a pretty good game.
I don't know. I think you could have saved that one girl.
Jessica?
Yep.
Yeah, I don't know, like... Part of me wonders if I had gone back, like, if I, wait.
You should have.
Right?
I told you to go get her. You chose not.
Well, see, the thing is, though, they had mentioned something about how they can mimic people's cries and stuff. And it just felt like there had never come a moment where they actually did it. So I was a little unsure about that. Like, I was like. They wouldn't have just mentioned it. There has to be a reason. So I was kind of expecting that to be the case. Now, I do plan to go back and play it again. So if I get back in that situation, I'll probably will just to see. Because now I've got to go for all the trophies and stuff. And what one of them I can almost guarantee is, like, have them all survive.
Yeah. No.
So
that's for sure.
So whenever I go back and play through it again, we'll see.
right. That's, yeah, one more there.
Okay. So, I finished that one. I'm now going to start on the outline for the other one.
Yeah, go ahead and start the outline with that one. The coloring on that one is pretty straightforward, so you should be fine.
Yeah. And I also need to change the picture for my streams, so that way it reflects which one I'm working on.
This is going to look terrible. This is going to be like 15 hours of gazillion hours of...
15 gazillion?
Yeah, gazillion. All the fidgeting is going to happen on this one. I'm letting you know, like, right now.
Say it's not so.
No, it's definitely so. It's not even a discussion. Let me turn on the light here.
Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of a team.
Except when you leave someone else to die. And not
Okay, let's be honest. I still didn't really like her, so it was okay.
She was alright. Character?
She was kind of a little whiny.
I mean, Emily survived.
I know, I was so mad. I should have shot her in the face.
I'm sorry. Like, Matt just likes that type of women. It's Matt's own fault.
No. Because I am Matt and he is me.
That may be true, but you, in a world where zombie Indian curse exists, you like those type of women.
Nope. Screw her.
I mean, you can...
Get rid of her. No, I was so sad that she actually lived in the end.
But, again, like, I don't understand how you cannot... Like, Matt, in a world where Indian curse, like, zombies exist, Matt likes those women.
Weren't zombies. They were Wendigo.
Well, yeah, Indian zombie curse.
But not technically zombie curse. Wendigos are actually, like, supernatural monsters. Like, they're their own separate thing.
That look like?
I mean, they can look... Sentence. A lot of monsters look like each other.
Mm-hmm. But that one looked like...
Looked like a monster.
Uh-huh. What type of monster, Necro? If you had to describe it, what type of monster?
A Wendigo.
What's a Wendigo?
It is a Native American...
I've heard of a Wendigo monster. I've heard of Frankenstein, the...
You've never heard of a Wendigo?
No? What's a Wendigo?
It's a Native American supernatural monster that is always been depicted as someone that has decided to eat the flesh of another, like of another human being, and they transform into the Wendigo.
Into?
Hey, I just came
the
back.
The Wendigo.
Mm-hmm. I know what I've heard of a Wendigo. They appeared in Charmed in the 1990s.
Uh-huh. What did they look like?
They have a similarity to werewolves.
Okay, sure. I mean, the ones Necro saw looked nothing like werewolves. I guarantee you that.
No, yeah, these didn't look like werewolves, but they also didn't completely even remind me of zombies either, though, so.
How did they
Yeah, know? Definitely. I just looked it up. See? I remember. In 1999, the episode is called
Now
the
Look
Wendigo.
Until Dawn.
And
look up Until Dawn Wendigo.
It looks like a werewolfish. Like a werewolfish. Yeah, definitely it's a werewolf. There's no way around it. What do you say? Until Dawn.
Until Dawn
one, two,
Wendigo.
3, 4, 5, 1, 2.
I've been playing as the wrong class this whole time.
That looks nothing like that.
What
is that?
What does that look like to you, Yume?
That looks like what's his name? Give me a second.
What's his name? Voldemort?
No.
Just figured maybe with the whole
golem.
Golem.
That looks like Golem. I guess
that's a fair description.
Okay. I can get behind that one.
I was telling Necro it looked like a zombie.
That does not look like a zombie. That
thank you!
It's not look like a zombie, no. It's too slimy to be a zombie. I don't know. It does not look like a zombie to me.
I don't know how you guys don't see it as a zombie, but I guess. After all the zombie games I've played, that definitely looks like a zombie.
I mean, it kind of reminds me of one of the zombies off Killing Floor, but those zombies don't really remind me of typical zombies either, though, so.
You know how many types of zombies there are?
I mean, true, but when I think of zombies, I think of the ones that still pretty much look human. Not, like, the freak forms.
Like, what was that game you used to play that also had that zombies on that island that he parachuted in?
Oh, Dying Light, yeah.
Dying Light, yeah. Those zombies were more like vampires at night, though.
It depended on which one you were talking about, yeah.
But some of them, like, they all became like vampires at night, though.
1, 2, 3, 4. Not all of them.
Well, all the normal ones did. They, like, transform?
Actually, the normal ones didn't transform. It was a different type that only came out at night. Or, during the day, inhabited different areas. Or, like, dark areas in the day. Yeah.
See, I was basing it on the trailers. So, anyways.
So, there was supposed to be an implementation where they actually were supposed to do some sort of transformation. Like, at least become the fast runners at night. But... Mm-hmm. Until the most recent DLC, that never really happened. Like, I never noticed it happen at all.
Oh, okay.
But then, like, once I started playing the new DLC, all of a sudden it always happened, even during the day, and I was like, hate this, hate this, hate this.
Yeah, that game, like, it's alright, based on what I saw, but I expected people to have much more fun with the multiplayer, and that was not the case.
No, they... It kind of fell into the same... It happened... The same thing happened with the Dead Island games, unfortunately. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Like, I felt like, for example, Borderlands becomes more fun with multiplayer, right? Like, some people make fun of that game for being, like, a bullet game. Mm-hmm. But I do think, like, games like Borderlands do become more fun with friends. But I saw people playing that game, and I just did not see people having as much fun as it thought they could have.
No, yeah, and like I said, it's mainly because I don't know if you ever played it, the Dead Island games. No. Like I loved them, but I'm a little biased just because I really enjoy like zombie games in general. Mm-hmm. But like they were just poorly made, and like Dying Light was a big step forward from where it was, but it was still pretty terrible. Like in the end, like.
I don't know.
Now,
I didn't play the game, so I can't say for sure, but...
You will never catch me going, I hate the game. Like, I still pretty much love the game. Like, to me, it's still pretty great. Like,
I keep having the game you just mentioned, the other one.
Dead Island?
Dead Island, my Steam list, so when it goes on sale, I'll buy it. I never buy it.
No, yeah. Like, honestly, if you don't enjoy like zombie games, like super fun.
I do, but I already know the story, and I did not like the story of the game.
No, yeah, that's also a thing. Like, if you already know like part of it, then you're not going to enjoy it.
And the gameplay doesn't make it much more enticing for me to like go and play it. Like, unfortunately, because I felt like it's a power trip game, and you become too OP really quickly. That was my perception of the game. So it just becomes you can one-shot every zombie in your way. It just becomes how quickly you can, like, pull the trigger. You know what I mean? God, this is going to look terrible. I'm going to have to do some hardcore fidgeting. I am not okay with all the fidgeting I have to do.
Nor am I.
Yeah, but you never like the fidgeting.
Nobody likes the fidgeting.
Everyone likes the fidgeting.
Nobody. I don't know
what you're talking. Where's my coffee? I want
so
my
so tiny. No, I'm not gonna go and get it now. I'm gonna go and get it at 7:30.
But I need it now, man. I need it now.
No, nene.
Like you don't understand.
Save it for the fidgeting. It'll be like a half an hour from now. Trust me.
No, I need it now.
It's all mental. It's in your mind.
No, it's not. I guarantee you, it's not just in my mind. Okay. Necker, I know you don't want to hear this, but I might just have to substitute out the mechanical blue. I mean, I'll do it, but I think it's the mechanical blue that's hurting this build here. We're going to have to tone down either the mechanical blue or get rid of it. What am I doing? The wrong thing. Oh, no, I was right. I was right. Is it three? Yeah, it's three. Okay. Do 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 do. All right. Let's go up. Okay. Oh, did we put the cadmium red over there that we're going to use for the eyes? Am I not coming through?
You are.
Necro.
Necro, you there? Necro! Hello? Can you hear me?
I can hear you, Yume. I cannot hear Necro. He stopped building, so I'm assuming he either went AFK or is trying to fix his mic.
Oh, he said audition stopped fixing. I guess he meant to say stop working, I'm fixing. We got it, man. Today's no National Cereal Day.
But I eat cereal every day. So
no, but I can't have it. I'm so sad.
All right, that's done. I'm not looking forward to this. So that's all white. All right. I don't even know how to go about fixing this.
Okay, 5, 4.
Oh, Kaya sent me a message. It was a photo. Do you remember the mural that he was talking about? That there was like this huge mural with a.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Well, he sent me a photo of it. He said that he realized that he had it on his phone. Yeah, we can hear you now.
Okay.
Welcome.
Yeah, sorry. Everything I just decided to go. Why is this?
Hey, maybe I had something important to do.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't understand. This is all right. Like, I've counted blocks like 4 times.
Have you, though? Have you?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Are you sure? Like I mean, there. Clearly Trove doesn't believe you.
Let's see here. 1, 2, 3. Go up one, then we go 1, 2...
Okay, this is going to become an issue, and I don't know how to solve it.
Hate my life.
Okay, use white, maybe? We might have to use white here. Against my will.
I hate you, Nidoran male.
Well, at least you're not doing this one.
Well, I figured I'm probably coming back once I finish the outline here. Unless you want me to do the fill-in over here.
Yeah, do the fill-in over there. This one's a nightmare. Like, I'm letting you know right now, this one's nightmarish.
Only nightmarish? Good, we've taken a step up now.
Like, this is going to be a huge... There's going to be a huge overhaul. I'm letting you know, like, right now.
Well, at least we got the general shape. Could have been a lot worse. I say as it becomes worse.
As it becomes worse, exactly.
Everything is awesome.
Everything is I'm not so sure about that, by the way. Team.
Everything is awesome.
I'm, again, still not sure
three,
about
four.
That. One, what? Two, three. Did I mess that up?
Yep. Always.
When... 1, 2, 3, 4.
Two.
1, 2, 3. Yes, yes, I did.
One.
And then
we go over one again.
Uh-huh. 1, 2, 3. One.
Boom. Right there.
1, 2. What? What? You're wrong.
What? No.
What?
One, even finally got to do it.
He was probably very excited.
Okay, let's just do this segment here.
Three, and then last one goes there. Then we just go over one, and then it comes down an extra two. Okay. So now that I fixed that,
everything did you though?
Should... Don't say it!
I
will rage quit.
Yeah, but it'll just be here when you come back, so doesn't matter.
Dadgummit.
It'll go away, but this will never go away. It'll always be here.
Exactly. You can't run away from your problems, Necro.
Waiting.
Been doing it for years.
It's not how it works.
Wait, why is this only two blocks different? What the crap? Dadgummit, are you freaking kidding me?
Yes, yes I am.
Rage quit.
Dude, there's not enough rage in this build to quit. I'm telling you right now. Okay, so where's that line? Move. Did that line ever happen?
Maybe. Maybe it did, and maybe it didn't. Guess we'll never know.
So, like, maybe? Where am I failing to... Okay, two. We'll do two. Put that block there. That block there. Yes, we'll do that. All right. This is a mess. A mess, I'm telling you.
Like a face!
Okay. Wow, rude. That's all hurtful. Right. Words hurt you, man.
Diagonal to all those fights. And then...
Oop.
All right.
I hear that.
I always forget the girl is the one that you guys are making now, right?
I'm making the male. Girl. Yeah, Necro's making
I don't know. You guys know how far away I am, right? I don't know which is which.
Well, that sounds like a personal problem to me.
Okay, who's doing the outline that has absolutely no colors, only black?
That would be me.
Okay, then which one are you making?
Male.
I'm making the female.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So the female is blue?
Yes.
Yeah, the female's blue.
Okay, then I like the male. I've never liked how the female looks.
I actually don't like the male. So this Why? Block is wrong. I never liked Neo King, to be honest.
Oh, dang it.
He always came off to me as one of those people who like had to flex their muscles to validate their lives.
Wow.
Like, very egocentric, not really understanding how the real world works.
He read really deep into this, didn't he?
That's my perception of him when I was young.
Okay, let's see. So now.
Okay.
Get that. And then. Two.
And then. Run that dark two, color. And
then. One, two. And then go up two and then over two.
And then two out. White.
Yeah, I'm probably going to regret the way I'm doing this for now, but I'm not even bothering filling in purple yet.
I'm regretting how I'm doing this right now. Like, I'm regretting everything with this.
I regret everything.
I mean literally everything. I am not okay with how this is turning out. This is going to be like 30 minutes, and now we're fidgeting. Oop.
That's Yume's favorite word.
That blue.
Oop, 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 oop.
Diagonal.
Oop, 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 oop. There we go.
Okay, now. Six. Yeah, that should be fine. Yeah, that's fine. And then.
Okay. Got that.
And then white on all this and white on that. What goes underneath three, that white? Okay, I see.
Three, five.
That just white, yeah, all right.
Then
all right.
Okay.
So terrible.
Ow.
All right.
One, two, three, and actual
this is not okay, and I am not okay with it.
Are you done?
Never. Well,
by done, I mean filling in.
Me?
Yeah.
Dude, it's going so bad.
Maybe we should have gone with her yelling.
No, definitely, but it was definitely not the better pose of the two.
No, yeah.
It's just the price.
Granted. We could have gone with the yelling picture just to look at the different colors.
Yeah, but the issue was never really the colors from a picture perspective. It was from a trove perspective.
That's true.
Problem was never really the picture, per se. Alright, two from the ear. No, wrong. Wrong.
Two, three.
Iron block. I
lost sight of it because it's now dark.
Tell me about it.
Well, I'm like placing my black blocks and I looked up to find the one I just placed so I could put one underneath it. Couldn't even see it.
Wait, what's going on here?
The world may never know.
Okay, I see. Mistakes were made.
Always. Were they my mistakes?
Yeah. No, they were my mistakes. Okay. Villain.
You say villain?
I think I just have to fill all this in. Yeah.
Okay, got that.
Just go to the face. Then.
Second. Up here.
We'll do the eye. Okay, that's the teeth. Eight.
Okay, let me just go.
Pink. The teeth white for now. And then.
Hey, Yume, can you tell what it is just by that?
Just by the outline?
Yeah.
Yeah, totally. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Looks good.
Are they almost the same height? Yeah, they are.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, they are.
Awesome.
Yeah, they are.
Good, good, good. That was something a little bit worried about, but worked out. Okay, so now I need these purple blocks. There. So let's see. I need that one. Magenta magic.
One, two, three, and then two.
Registraxel. And then pastel purple. Who came up with these names?
Look, don't question that. Trove already hates us. Don't start questioning magic. The colors now. Just don't even go there.
Too late. I'm already.
It's like brown and then also brown. Well, good job. Someone cut budgets in the creative department. Just saying.
No, for real, though.
Look, wait, like, I don't know. I think what they need to do is just add the wheel and be done with it.
Do what?
Add a color wheel?
Oh, yeah. Oh, that would be so awesome. Okay, where is the... there it is. Registroxel. However the bleep you say that. Ah, crap. Light gray is what we're going for, right? For the toes.
So I'm told. I won't be there to correct your mistake, Necro. Keep that in mind.
You never have to correct me.
Never.
Nope.
That's never a thing.
I am always right.
All the time.
Every time. Okay, so now, light gray. Let's do about 20 of those.
All right.
And then I'm going to make some cadmium.
Let's do this for now, I guess.
Do you need eyes done, by the way?
Over there? Yeah, you can come here and do the eyes if you want.
Okay. That
the then, eye section is almost just hey, about
what you can gray use. Block do we want to use for above the eye? Regular old gray?
No, here it's going like to be one, blue, I think.
No, on the male, it's like one gray block.
Pretty sure it's regular old gray. Here.
Well, there's two light grays, but then we need a or no, it'd be white. Sorry, never mind. Dumb question.
It's one light. And then two whites, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah. Sorry, I was thinking, light gray for the whitish parts, and then, okay, so now I gotta pull back up the picture so I can see it. Dadgummit. Freaking Windows 10. Sometimes I swear.
Why did you upgrade? Like, seriously.
It's the only time that I really have issues is with this picture app that it has.
Mm-hmm.
And it just and decides browser. That if you, browsers aren't as big of a deal. It's mainly that extensions are not supported as of right now. That's the main thing.
That's not.
No, where that's it goes. Not it. It's actually going to go one below it. So I was going to wait for you to get to place your blocks. Wait. What? Oh, I'm standing in it.
Yeah.
I was looking at the wrong spot.
The realization that you are exactly where you're supposed to be.
Okay, so close that back up. Hey, it actually did not try to do that to me this time.
All right. Let's yeah, if I
close out, you've actually got a part on the back that's still not filled in, by the way.
Yep, that's intentional.
Okay. Just making sure.
That doesn't mean the fidgeting will not begin. Okay, that doesn't look as terrible as I thought it would.
As what you thought it was going to? No, yeah, I kind of saw it while I was coming to you, and I was like, huh, that's actually not bad. Like,
it needs fixing, but
it needs a little fixing, but it's not like terrible fixing.
It's
a lot of
fixing. I'm going to be orientated for the next 50 minutes
fixing. I mean, it's still not the worst thing ever.
It is the worst thing. It's probably the worst one that's come out default.
Oh, I forgot to place
that being black said, block. I like the decision to go with the light blue.
That black block.
Regret my decision with adding so much mechanical to it.
I added the wrong block.
We're gonna have to trim this tone to no end. Okay, that goes there. All right. Oh, boy. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy.
Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Okay. Now you're excited.
No, I am not, like, at all.
Then why would all you right. say, oh,
I think
boy?
The first thing I need to do, because now it begins. First thing I need to do is sub out the nails. Oh, God, I already can tell Nidoran's going to look better. I better start fixing this tragedy. Put some light gray where it belongs. No, that's definitely not light gray. Boop. It's light gray, right? Yeah, light gray. We'll get rid of some of these nails. That's the tail. Light gray for the teeth. We'll add a light gray here.
Let's just go ahead and do that.
Is that a white? That's supposed to be white. Guarantee you that's supposed to be.
Did not realize my phone was in there. Did that come through my microphone?
Nope.
Okay, good. So the corrections I've made to my microphone also help with that. Nice.
So what color is this?
It's all the colors.
White block. White block. For some reason, that looks whiter. Alright, I think it was bugging out. Okay.
No, I have that noticed that Trove is acting really weird right now.
Alright.
I get random things happening.
Yeah. We're going to put back in some of the light gray here, because I'm pretty sure this is the nail.
This all just gets filled in. Oop. Let's do that and that.
Okay, now we've got that fixed. Got our whites, grays, and
there.
Let me make sure everything's fine.
That goes there.
All right.
Let me just kind of do this.
So I think what needs to be fixed is that vibrant blue. That vibrant blue needs to go. And some of this.
You mean that's not your favorite part of it, Cunning?
No, not particularly. I think the vibrant blue is fine. I think what needs to go is this.
You do you. Boom, boom.
Oh, man, I think there. I know what I need. Should I leave that mechanic? Necro, come here.
1 second.
Oh, I'm a bit lost.
Let me just fill this in real quick. Okay. Do what?
I'm thinking about subbing in some of these lines here with this dark blue. What do you think?
Which dark blue?
Like some of
the
mechanical.
The actual dark. Oh, okay.
With the
sorry,
dark
I had to like blue. Ask. Mechanic blue, you mean?
Okay. Yeah. I want to sub out some of the mechanical blue for the midnight blue in the lighting, in the lines inside. What do you think?
Yeah, that looks good. Yeah, it just looks like there's too much of it on the inside, but I just kind of placed it where I saw it.
No, whatever. It's fine. It's fine, because at least it makes, like, I like it on the back.
Yeah.
I do like it on the back. I do like some of it. Like this, I'm going to sub it out, because these are, make these spots slightly darker.
Oh, yeah. I agree.
All right.
Yep.
Like, I like the mechanical blue on the shading lines.
Yeah. Boop, boop, boop. There we go. Made it.
All right.
Did not just fall to my death. It's turning out a lot more pink than I was expecting. Well,
we can change the palette if we have to. Oh, I ran out.
Well,
that's whack.
We'll see. Like, he doesn't look bad. I think he'll
look amazing.
Yeah, he doesn't look bad. We may need
to choose a different. Here, let me go over there and see if I can find like a more magentas.
Kind of than this, like, kind of pink.
Yeah.
Because it's just really bright. Oop, actually, I did that wrong.
It may be a little bit on the bright side, yeah.
Of course, I could just finish filling it in first. Who knows? And see how that first comes out.
Let me go ahead and pull. What's this? I mean, the other primal purple is too dark, I feel like.
No, yeah.
Are you using vibrant purple anywhere there?
No. Vibrant purple.
Are you using magenta magic anywhere there?
Yes, magenta magic is actually the main color.
All right. I brought vibrant purple here. Did we already have vibrant purple?
Nope. We had pastel purple.
No, we had vibrant purple on the palette. Come
originally?
Here.
Oh, before we got rid of some?
Yeah. But you never know. You know how it is. You choose one color and then... I mean, I think it'll look okay the way you're doing it right now. The vibrant purple's on top.
Yeah. I can't really decide, to be honest. Because, like... I don't know. This almost just looks like a weird purple.
I think it'll be fine the way you're doing it. I think it looks cartoony. And it looks fine.
Yeah, I'm just going to get rid of that one off our palette. Yeah, I think it'll be fine. It just I think it was mainly because when I said that, it was a certain part of the day that made it look, I guess, worse, maybe.
I think it'll look fine. I think it'll look very cel-shaded, like, so it should be fine. All right, let's keep going over here, fixing this.
No, not there. There. Okay,
all right. That.
And then we gotta put one there. And then we gotta put one there. No, I ran out. I got it.
We need to fix that section.
Time for some more magenta magic. Like, who decided on these? I still don't understand.
Magenta magic is actually... Like, magenta's just added magic to it. I mean, let's be honest. It doesn't really matter.
Yeah, I know, but it's like... But the other one...
Kaki's actually a color, so... It's not like it's uncommon or unheard of.
That actually remains an empty block.
Where I want it, and I need to put this.
Might fill it in later, but for now, just leave it. Up. Okay, so we're in the jaw.
What color is this supposed to be? I think it's a block that never healed.
Probably.
Okay, no, I destroyed it, and it just came back to life. So,
I don't even know. Oh, I didn't even make the ear colors. I need to do that.
I mean, what can you do?
Just be better.
Yep, that's all you can do. Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Zoom.
All right, Yume. I'm still fidgeting here, but I do like the way it's turning out, to be fair.
Zoom.
Zoom.
What I'm going to do here...
Zoom.
I do need to add contrast, don't I? Yeah, I do. Can we do this? Yeah, we can. Okay.
And then pretty much this goes until one before. Yeah, like that.
Oh, come on, Trove. Don't even start with me, alright?
Only odd.
Don't even Necro? Don't test me today.
You haven't had your coffee yet.
Not with Test me later. Exactly. Once I've had my coffee. So here's the dealio. We're getting rid of Blue on this build.
The armadillo?
Sure. Whatever makes you feel better, Negro. I just...
I'm going to get kicked out before the end of this.
Yumi, you okay? I hear, like, dying. The tragedy's happening over there.
I was murdering a mosquito! Oh my god! He bit my finger, like, 3 times, and my finger's, like, right here! In my face, I don't understand.
In her face, you don't understand.
Like, it turned out that he was so filled with blood that he was crawling in the table. He couldn't even fly. I thought it was a spider.
That's my kind of mosquito. You thought he was a what?
Someone got greedy. Someone got greedy.
Someone tower dove.
Someone like that reminds me of the moment when like someone goes in for kills, and they get they almost kill 3 people, and then they walk away and they die.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, too greedy. Too greedy.
I figured out what I'm gonna do, Necro.
No one to quit.
The what are you blue gonna blue's do, gotta go.
Oh, goodbye, blue blue. You will be missed.
Not really, but
well, I was trying to be nice.
God damn, he got me in the neck too.
I thought you squished him.
Yeah, but like now I'm finding like everything is itching and I'm like, oh, got me everywhere. I told you those machines never work.
So you didn't notice the entire time, but all of a sudden, once he's dead, all of a sudden you're like, holy.
Yeah, yeah.
You may sometimes.
Yes. Sometimes what?
Nothing, you may.
What, Nigga? What?
Nope, I take it back.
I said, mistakes, said
nothing.
Mistakes said were nothing. Made. Mistakes were made.
He said nothing.
What'd you do? Send your little minion mosquito over here?
Yep, that's exactly what I did.
Jesus. That one. Oh. It's not time for you yet.
Wow, I think it looks so much better now, Necro. What do you think?
Hold on. Dadgummit, Yume. I blame you.
Wow. I think it looks 100 times better now. Alright, let me go ahead and come over here.
Okay. I think I'm good now.
3.
Boop, 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 boop. Okay. Sorry, I'm just trying to finish off my...
No, that's fine.
...main purple really quick, and then I'll...
I've got some things to fix, but I really like the way it's coming out now.
I might just not come look until we're both finished. That way I can get it, like, for the first time. Oh, crap. I should have done this a smarter way. Dadgummit, why do I have to not be smart?
Wow,
I honestly expected, like, responses to that one.
No!
Flaked by...
No. I'm not a fan when people put themselves down. I think it's weak.
Same here. Well, I don't think it's weak. I'm just not a fan.
No, I think it's a weak justification. Weak excuse.
I'm never going to put you down.
It's a weak acknowledgement. Everyone makes mistakes.
Everybody has those days. No!
Well, I'm having that day already.
No, I have to go shoot myself. There's no way I'm letting that one being stuck in my head.
Oh, God, it's not happening. Kill it with fire.
Did you hear what song it was going to be?
Get in your head? No.
You said everybody makes mistakes, and I said everybody has those days.
And then I stopped myself.
I'm not going to ruin your life if you've never heard it then, because you are a fortunate person.
Okay, now this one, this should be probably metallic.
Because there's not many people that have gone by without ever hearing that song. Oh, okay. Had to stretch there for a second.
Okay, I finished reporting what I needed to report. I'm going to go and get the coffee now, okay?
Sure. I mean, it might be too late. Sure.
I'll be back.
Oh, man, I really like how that turned out. I'm not even gonna lie.
Neither am female.
I'm very much happy with it. Like, getting rid of that shiny blue and just adding all the other things, I think really made it. And getting rid of all that midnight in the middle of it, oh man, I think that made all the difference.
That's good. Got there. I kind of expected you to be on it longer.
Well, it wasn't as bad. That's what I think thinking. I went a little bit over dramatic on how bad it was going to be originally. Because I was very much just like winging it. Just like, I'm just going to place blocks. I'm just going to place the blocks and then hope it works out. I want to probably place some of that back in. There. Let's see. We'll do a drive-by. Happy with the ears. Yeah, I'm okay with all that. Actually.
Crap. Anymore. You're going to ignore the build to the left.
I like that.
We'll get a view of it.
I like that. That's fine by me. Is that the darker? No, that was the lighter. That's fine.
Oop. There we go. Go and there we go. Got that one there. Let's go ahead and fill this one in. Then, honestly, if I sit here and do.
Okay, I like it how that's turning out. Let me stand over here. Take a good look. All right. Does she only have like three? Yeah, they only have like three spots in the back. That's the belly, that's the hand. Yeah, I think I'm pretty much done. I don't think I could make it any better. I mean, I could trim the shading, but I think I don't need to.
Yeah, there's no reason to keep doing it if it's not going to really... If the quality of it changes by only like 1% in the end with you putting more time into it, it's almost not really worth it anymore.
I don't think it can. I think I already spent that extra 1%.
Yeah.
I don't think I could fix it any better. To be fair, I just don't think it's just not possible. Like, I just realized that's the horn, and I only realized now it's the horn because I made the changes. So, like, I thought that was just like shading on the ears or the lining. No, that's the actual horn. I see it now.
Funny.
What I'm uncertain, is this black? Yeah, that's black. Yeah, no, that has to be, yeah, fine.
Okay, let's actually go make...
No, I think I'm done. I can't improve on it, I feel.
Okay.
All right. Sorry that took so long, but you know how fidgety it had to be. That fine. One was.
I'm almost done as well, so.
Yeah. I mean, I think it does some good competition for versus Nido, male Nidoran. I think that's how good it is. Like, that's at least I think I brought it more on par. That looks really good. I think we chose the colors well for Nidoran, not the initial ones at least. Do you need help?
No, I'm almost done. This is literally it. I was just having to make the blocks really quick.
All right.
Yep. So you can just sit back if you want for a second.
Well, I just didn't have my dashboard open. That's sad.
For some reason, I go back and forth. I either just pop out the actual chat or I use dashboard. But for some reason, I never like consistently do one or the other.
If my other monitor had not broken, I'd be...
4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4.
All right. 6. Let me go ahead and
make sure that was
that
meeting up. And then
okay. Go. Oh man, that was what I was really eager to see how that green's going to go.
Is it looking fine?
It looks fine to me.
Okay. One more up there, and then this one comes up.
I was thinking we can actually, once we're going to probably use the green portals to connect all of them, right? So once we do the green portals to connect them all, we can leave signs with actual information of the Pokemon, like the Pokedex info.
Mm-hmm.
Just two. Oh, that looks good.
Now it literally just gets filled. Oh no! Now I gotta do this color.
Yeah, I really like that shade of green, the metallic one. I'm a big fan of that color.
Yeah, it's called a midnight metal.
Yeah, I like the midnight metal.
And this one here actually gets two of those, and then, okay, and then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, it comes in one, that, might as well fill this in so I don't kind of get blocked off. That. And there. Down, and then goes down, and then goes down. That now it's just fill in.
Oh man, they look good at night too.
Yeah, that's definitely something that I always kind of worry about sometimes. Is it going to still look good at all times of the day?
Well, I think. Like, for example, I don't like the way Abra looks when the sun's coming up in the game.
Boom.
I think it just...
Done.
Nice. It looks really good.
Oh my goodness, they both
however,
look... I think
however, like both let me look at the picture. Did you invert the... Like, I think you inverted it.
Inverted
is
what?
Is the midnight green the shading?
That's what we said was going to be the...
Wow, it's so reflective during the night. But it's fine.
Yeah, it kind of like it's inverts just from this itself angle. At night.
It flips. All right, it's fine. I see it now.
Yeah.
Just certain angles. Like, if you, like, if it's, like, here, that's stand one right here right now.
No, yeah, like, if you're one side of it versus the other. If you're standing in the
angle of the reflection, like, stand over here. No, it's flips, but it's fine. But there's nothing we can do about that.
Yeah. Because there's not just any standard blocks.
This really did not take as long as I thought it or was as painful. You see how I fixed Nidoran?
Yeah, I see.
Like, I replaced a lot of the blues and cut out some of that midnight gray.
I really like that. They actually turned out really, really well.
Mechanical blue. Oh, yeah, I know. All right. I want to do a glass one so bad, or a metal one.
Yeah. Which, when we get to, like...